We recently traded out our love seat for these boho hanging macrame chairs that I'm totally in love with, and the blank wall was screaming for a mural. I am such a fan of line art florals. I've made so many art pieces for my own home with these, and it was so much fun to paint them nice and big on this wall. We used a green paint to tie in with the kitchen, and oh my goodness, I am in love with how it turned out. It's a perfect new addition for Tuck Suite.